The aquatic biomes of the world have one thing in common: water. Billions of years ago, life began here. There are two types of aquatic biomes: freshwater and marine. And in the warm, shallow waters of the marine region, mainly in tropical areas, you will find the coral reef biome. Colorful, fascinating, and teeming with life. Schools of rainbow-colored fish, sea turtles and sea snakes, jellyfish, starfish, crustaceans, and sponges cooperate as one community in a colorful living dance. The coral itself is a living structure. Hundreds of thousands of tiny carnivorous creatures, called polyps, live together in colonies. They draw calcium and carbonate ions from seawater to build protective limestone skeletons, building up coral formations over time. Clear and colorless, polyps gain their brilliant color from tiny algae called zooxanthellae that actually live inside their tissues. In just one square centimeter of coral, millions of these tiny plants live and generate their vivid pigments. In fact, plant life is even more diverse than animal life in the coral reef and plays an essential role: photosynthesis. The sun and warm waters provide energy for the coral reef ecosystem. This is why coral reefs are never found deeper than 100 meters below the ocean surface. Zooxanthellae and plankton need sunlight to convert into food energy. Animals eat the plants, and other animals eat them, passing energy through the food chain. However, as our oceans get warmer, the coral polyps eject the tiny algae and corals lose their color and their source of energy. This process is called bleaching and is killing many coral reef systems, like the Great Barrier Reef off the Pacific coast of Australia. Worldwide, we are losing coral reefs at an alarming rate, due mainly to pollution, climate change, and irresponsible tourism. These living rainforests of the sea may one day be gone. What can we do today to help save our irreplaceable coral reefs?